I've never been in a situation where both sides think they're winning.
West Virginia Senator Joe Manchin says neither party is doing enough to get 800,000 government employees back on the payroll.
And for some reason, everyone's become calloused about the people that are being harmed.
Manchin says that's why he met with a group of moderate senators to try to find common ground. But Manchin admits so far, no progress has been made. Meanwhile, Senate Democrats continue to urge President Trump to give up his demands for a border wall.
President Trump, you're not going to win this fight with the American people. Every day it drags on, you are less popular.
But the president is showing no signs of backing down. Several House Republicans joined the president for lunch Tuesday. Afterwards, they told reporters GOP lawmakers are willing to keep fighting for the wall.
And we've got to do everything we can to make sure that the president gets a chance to negotiate a plan.
And there are new signs that the shutdown will go on, at least for another week. Both House and Senate leaders are making plans to cancel a break scheduled for next week.
But interest groups representing government workers say people can't wait much longer to get paid. The VFW says it's helping hundreds of Coast Guard personnel stay afloat.
We have Coast Guard members that are having difficulties paying their mortgages, putting food on the table, paying their car payments.
Congress has already agreed to back pay for the service members, but those checks will not go out until the shutdown ends. In Washington, I'm Mark Meredith.